Oldtown Salinas hosting the kickoff to Chery's Jubilee events. It'll be happening all over the Central Coast. Tonight, several blocks in downtown were filled with classic cars, hot rods, and motorcycles. And the car lovers came out to support. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live tonight with more.
Yeah, Dan, things kicked off around 4 o'clock this afternoon, lasted till 8. There were hundreds of people. There were 4 bands that they could listen to, and there were a record number of cars this year. Hundreds of cars, more than 250 of them, classics, hot rods, works in progress, all rolling into Old Town. It's the 14th annual Passport to Old Town, and this year extra blocks were added to accommodate the record number of classics.
This event, for the last 14 years, this is the largest number of cars we have seen.
Like this 1924 Ford Roadster. It took Phil Pearman from Prunedale 3 years to build it.
It's got a 9-inch Ford rear end, so that's Ford. It's got a 540-inch Chevrolet with an 871 bore on it, runs on pump gas, about 850 horsepower. And we've been working on it for a number of years and finally got it ready for some shows, and so we're out here to have some fun downtown Salinas.
And stunners like this 1964 Lincoln Continental convertible.
It has suicide doors. It's similar to the car that John F. Kennedy died in back in 1963. And I actually brought it all the way up from Washington State.
And a gem that turned a lot of heads, a black 1959 Chevy Impala.
They love the wings and the color. Yeah, just the color combination. Yeah, yeah. But gets a lot of looks.
For the Durans, this vehicle means much more than a simple car. Owning it is a symbol of their family.
Everywhere the car goes and he goes, I'm with him, so that's what I love. Yeah. We're a team. We're a team.
That's the message car lovers hope to send.
I like to participate in events like this. I think Salinas should have a lot more events like this. Bring out the community, bring out people, mingle, talk with each other, get to know each other and whatnot.
And this is just the start of some of that. There are several days of Chery's Jubilee events ahead. Tomorrow there will be a car show out at the wharf. And then Friday is the first day of Chery's Jubilee. That will happen on Alvarado Street in Monterey. Dan.
Good stuff. A lot of fun. Thank you very much, Brittany. Saturday features the movie of the park, an evening cruise in Pacific Grove, along with the Sunday morning pancake breakfast.